Today is December the 11th on Friday, and I'm here with Chris and Vince Van Acton, and today is Chris's birthday, and they decided to come out and go fishing at Santa Ana River Lakes. They've been coming here for the past 7 years on his birthday, and this is his birthday present. That fish weighed 20 and a half pounds. Tell us a little bit about it, Chris.
Well, I was just over there by the boat docks and flipping a jig, and I flipped it under the dock, and this big guy came out and took it from me.
Did he give you a good fight?
He gave me about a 15-20 minute fight.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Did you think you were going to get him in or lose him?
I thought I was going to lose him. He ran forever.
Did he? Good. What pound test were you using?
I'm using 2 pound test line.
Wow. You got to be a good fisherman to catch something like that. Look at the size of this fish, guys.
Yeah,
beautiful.
Is awesome.
This is a Mount Lassen, one of the great big fish that they're so famous for stocking. So how's that for a Christmas or a birthday present?
This is an awesome birthday present. I couldn't ask for anything more.
Yeah. People never see fish like that, let alone catch them. So congratulations, you guys.
Thank you.
There's a bunch more out there, so maybe Dad can catch one. Apparently, apparently Dad held the record for the biggest fish for a long time, but
yep.
Those bragging rights are gone. All right. Thanks, guys. Appreciate it.
Thank you.